necessary to consider what types of shorts you might use for your adventure racing day. But we all have probably a pair of typical light, very quick drying running shorts. Very good for running sections, not so good for cycling sections. Okay. The other extreme we have here, really good chamois, pair of quality cycling shorts. Unfortunately with these, particularly if the weather is colder, you're prone to sweating a lot, it tends to chafe when you run. This here is a bit of a compromise, looks cool too. Couple of pockets either side for gels, salt tablets and the likes. Has an internal chamois, reasonably good compromise. For the more serious amongst us, you want to consider probably a lighter pair of shorts. Here's a pair of triathlon shorts, small light chamois for a relatively short race. They're quite a good compromise. And then a sort of more specialized short we have here. We have what they call an adventure racing short. Very good chamois, quite a tight cut, so it's quite good for running as well. Quality chamois inside. So these are what you might consider depending on how serious you are about your race and how you want to approach it.